What's up, everybody? For the Win Itachi here. You know what it is, and I just want to say, for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in to the For the Win Itachi first unboxing video in the realm of Pokemon TCG. And we are here today with, of course, the latest expansion in Pokemon TCG, which is Breakpoint. And I thought it would be great to start off with the first box that I'm going to be opening is the Elite Trainer box, which comes with everything you need as a Pokemon trainer in the TCG realm. And we're going to go ahead and open it. We're going to go ahead and open all the packs. I'll show you all the contents inside the box. Let me know what you guys think about the box down below. Let me know what you think about my pools down below. And we're going to be getting to that in a minute. But first, I want to go ahead and tell you a little bit about me and about this video and about the series that I wanted to start. I've been a Pokemon fan since day one when Green, Red, and Blue came out. I followed the anime. I even read the manga books. I was a huge Pokemon fan. I have old Pokemon cards, so if you guys are interested in seeing them, because I was able to dig them up from inside the garage, if you guys want to go ahead and check them out, go ahead and let me know and I'll make a video about them. If I remember correctly, I did sell a lot of my cards because I didn't think I was going to get back into it. But I am... One second. But I am a huge fan of Pokemon. I love my favorite Pokemon games by far, Pokemon Stadium 1 and 2 for the Nintendo 64. And I still have them in my closet right now. I still have the N64 system, controls, and everything. I want to create my... I want to bridge my channel into two different directions. One being the MMORPG of World of Warcraft. As those of you know, my channel is based on videos of World of Warcraft. But I want to bring my passion back into another direction, into going into Pokemon. And not only do I want to make Pokemon TCG unboxing videos, I want to get gameplay videos, Nuzlocke videos, Egglock videos, everything, you name it. I want this to be an all-around World of Warcraft and Pokemon channel. And I just want to say, if you have any questions about me, go ahead and post down in the comment section down below. Yes, I know the background of this video behind me is not the best, but this is the very first unboxing video, and I just couldn't wait to unbox this Elite Trainer box. Now, let me know what you think about the scenery in the background. I know there's a bed. There's a bed. For those of you that tune into my live streams, my dog bed. My dog sleeps on the bottom bunk. It's freaking huge, so he just sleeps on there. He takes over the whole thing. And up there, it's just random junk. But what I want to do with the background and scenery is, if you see the bunk bed right there, I'm going to go ahead and, put some Pokemon plushies there. You know what? Just make this a full-out Pokemon room. And this room's just going to look phenomenal after a while. But for now, all donations that go to the channel, for those of you that don't know, they go straight towards the channel. So, for example, I can do giveaways. If I get doubles of super rare cards in Pokemon, I'll be giving those away. If I have enough donations coming in where I can purchase more packs and generate more videos and more content for you guys, that will be a plus as well. And of course, I'll be decorating the room so it's a little bit more Pokemon friendly. And for those of you wondering why I am using a headset for this video, is the sound quality is that much better than recording from the mic that's on my computer or recording from the camera that's over here. But let's get to it. Let's go ahead and start it off by unboxing, boom, that Pokemon Breakpoint Elite Trainer box right there. Gives you a little bit of a warning on the bottom. Again, there's a choking hazard with these boxes, as you know. I don't know why you would eat them anyways. But we got that Elite Trainer box on the sides. You can see the Breakpoint logo. And then on the other side, you can see the Breakpoint logo as well. It is still sealed, so I have yet to open this. You got on the back all of the content that's within the box. A Rift Torn Between Worlds, going with that epicness. The Pokemon TCG Breakpoint logo on top with a Marigyrados in color now on top. And of course, for those of you that tune into a couple of Pokemon TCG unboxing YouTube channels, I'm going to give out a shout out to Unlisted Leaf. Love his channel a ton. What he does into the Pokemon world is absolutely double thumbs up. And I just want to say thank you, Unlisted Leaf, because you've got me back into the game. And his thing is always to show that, the barcode. But now my thing is, I don't know, I gotta come up with a thing. So post down in the comment section down below, because I gotta come up with a thing. But we're gonna go ahead and unravel this box, taking off the wrapping. Alright, so now we've got the box unwrapped. We are going to go ahead and show you the content that is inside. We're going to go ahead and do a little quick sweeveroni down here. We've got, well, first off, we go ahead and push this to the back. As you can see, this is the cardboard box that it was in. Inside, it has a cool and unique poster that if you want, you can go ahead and cut one of the edges, and then you'll be able to post this on your wall. It's a really cool and unique poster with some of the cards that are actually in this TCG expansion. So, comes with that. On top, that was in the back, of course, the player's guide. Now, most of you do not find these useful because you already know everything about it, but I'm going to find this very useful because this is the first Pokemon TCG pack that I've ever opened in a while. Shows you all the cards, all the content, all everything that you can collect within this TCG pack. So I'll definitely be reading this. Next up, we've got the box itself with the content itself. Let's go ahead and slip the top cover off. Go ahead and put that to the back. Get a little holding right here. I'm going to go ahead and move that out to the side as well. We've got, of course, the main content, which is the packs themselves. Got a little bit more content in here. We've got another pack. Another pack down here. We've got the... We've got the, of course, energy cards. The pack sleeves and damage counters, as well as the dice, and that's the content inside the box itself. So first off, you get a stack of energy cards, which are like the main part of this whole packaging. You always want them energy cards. If you don't got them energy cards, then GTFO send. Next up, really cool sleeves. Now these are the sleeves I'm gonna probably be using when I get my ultra cool Pokemon cards when I get them out, and that's the Gyarados, the Mega Gyarados sleeves that come with the pack. Of course, damage counters, as well as the Pokemon die. These are an orangey-reddish color, more red than orange. Get the poison, get the Band-Aid of damage counter, and then of course you've got the major content itself, the Breakpoint packs. So let's go ahead and open these up. Now before we go ahead and do that, I'm going to go ahead and show you another thing that came with the box that I forgot. These are the dividers, and these are cool and unique dividers that come with the box. They have the Mega Gyarados on one side. You can use these to divide things that are inside the box, all of your collectibles. You can break it down from commons, uncommons, ultra rares, holo foils, break cards, all of that stuff. So these are basically dividers, cardboard dividers. They're really, really sturdy. And of course, you get... Of course, in these, you get the online Pokemon TCG loot card code, and I will be showing you and giving away those as well on my social media pages, so hang on for that. But first off, I'm going to go ahead and cut the tops off of these packs so we can open them up ASAP Rocky. Alright, we now officially have all the packs ripped open on the top, so we're going to go ahead and open them up. Again, after this video, I'm going to go ahead and give you guys a little bit of chat because this is my first video, so let's go ahead and get to it. Alright, so first pack we are going to be opening is this one. We're going to go ahead and grab the cards out. I like to save the packs because I have a plan that I'm going to be using these packs for. Here is the... I'm not going to give you guys the code right now. Go ahead and pull it off from there. Boom. Pack. Go ahead and get rid of... Go ahead and spin around. Got Aromatisse. Got Slowbro. Frogadier. Spritzy. Drowsy. Shellder. Trubbish. Ducklet. Reverse Rattata. And... Oh, no way. Are you serious? That's a holo, yeah? That's a holo Garbodor. I'm already putting that in the back. That's not even funny, man. We're already starting off beastly. Already starting off beastly. I've already opened, I pre-opened this pack already. because this was the first one that I opened. I forgot to bring it out. I got a reverse trainer card. We got a delinquent. We got Nuzleaf, Electabuzz, Trubbish, Feral Seed, Forfu, Corsola, reverse Mawile, and regular rare Greninja. Next up, we've got another pack, and this one has already been opened. We've got a Stantler, Slowbro, Gabite, Shellder, Growlithe, Esper, Psyduck, Psyduck. Oh, no way. No way. Break card. Dude, I don't even know how to react because this is my first break card. It's just, oh my gosh. We've already got a break card. And what's behind? Regular rare, Zebstrika. We've got our first break card. And look at the shine, man. I got to turn off the light. Gotta put that glare out. Dude, it's so glary. The camera's like going nuts right now. Oh, I gotta put that in the back. Next pack we are going to do is boom. Alright, that Gyarados, that red Gyarados sun. You know what it is. Go ahead and pull them out. The other three packs were open because I had to re-record them because my camera just was not liking me, and that's a great way to start off your first TCG video. Go ahead and bring that out. Now, this being my first TCG pack, able to get a break card right off the bat is absolutely great, and I just want to say, for those of you that tuned in, thank you very much for tuning in to my very first Pokemon TCG card openings, and I just want to say thank you very much for tuning in. For the one, Itachi is out. Now, I do want to say, I understand that there might be a glare in this video because I do have the light on my camera. I just wanted to first test this one out, and then in the next one, if this is too much of a glare, I will go ahead and reduce the glare from my camera. Boom! Go ahead and get that one out. Three from the back. One, two, three. Bring it to the front. Close it. Oh, that's a really cool looking card. Lapras, Max Potion, Sigilyph. Spritzy again, Drowsy again, Shellder again, Trubbish again, Ducklet again, Reverse Staryu, little glare to it, and, oh, Garchomp, no way, Garchomp Hollow, Garchomp, no, this guy looks so beast, look at that, look at the Hollow Garchomp, I'm four packs in, no, this is the fifth pack, we are now five packs in, and we've already got two hollows as well as a break card. That is absolutely astonishing already. We're already beasting it up with break cards. Cover the code. Pull the code out. Go ahead and do 1, 2, 3. Let's go ahead and show you. We got Lapras, Great Ball, Scissor Spirit Link, Shroud, Corsola, Rattatat, Cricketot, Numel, Reverse Growl, normal, rare, Raticate. That is okay, because we've already got my first break card of all times. I'm already stoked about that. Go ahead and open this next one. Hide the code. Bring it down. Bada boom, bada bing. Get the code out of the way. All right, so 1, 2, 3. Go ahead and show you. We got Max Elixir, Cricketune, Cloyster, Honedge, Lamiao, Phantom, Gible, Shellder, Reverse Ferrothorn, and regular rare Electrei. And last but not least, we've got one more pack. Caesar, bring it to me. Bring it home, man. Bring this one home. I would love it. It's the rarest one in the packs. We've got Professor Sycamore, Dunsparce, Dewblade, Silpoke, Drowsy, Shellder, Cricketot, Rattatat, Reverse Tierno, and regular wear Hypno. Not that much emotion from me, and this is the first TCG pack that I'm actually opening. We got 8 booster packs. I'm gonna go ahead and give you guys a recap on the two hollows and the break card that I was able to get. We were able to get a hollow Garchomp who looks amazing, by the way. We were able to get a hollow Garbodor, as well as, of course, the ultra of the pack, that break Raticate. Oh, that rhymes, man. That rhymes.